At yun, nandito na po, nagdagsa na po ang fans dito sa floor, nagpapapicture kila Dominic Vera. Ito, panoorin na natin ang highlights ng larong ito. Dominic Vera showing the way early in this game. But Lawrence Victoria also stepping up for the FSD Makati Defenders. This three-point shot by Lagrama electrifying the crowd. Dominic Vera, a three of his own to give the Barons a 26-21 lead at the end of the first quarter. Quezon still in control in the second quarter. Alex Ramos with that jumper. But Makati still in the game. Nice block there by Arvin Calusin, one of his blocks in this matchup. And look at the highlight of that shot. Topping Lagrama with that layup. 11-point lead by the Barons at halftime. And then Makati came storming back. Kobe Pableo, an excellent performance for him. A double-double. De Duyo with a highlight play of his own with that reverse layup. But Gavino scoring that jumper. Makati outscored Quezon 31-24 in the third quarter to keep themselves in the game. They were down by only 4 at the end of the third. And then in the fourth, a thrilling finish. Topping Lagrama with crucial shots in the end game. Dominic Vera also with this layup. But Lawrence Victoria carried Makati late in the game. And this shot by Victoria taking the basket, and now the game was tied at 98 at the end of regulation. And then in overtime, Topeng Lagrama with this basket. But the star of overtime, aside from Dominic Vera, is Alex Ramos, who brought the house down with his two-handed slam. The final score of this contest, another look at that dunk by Alex Ramos, our best player of the game. The final score, 112-104. The Barons now 2-1 after this game.